Hey baby, what are you eating there?
Soup no mai.
Yeah.
This one soup no mai.
Okay.
This one pink paduk.
And what is that?
Paduk.
Paduk. Can we have a look at it properly? Open it up.
Paduk.
Yeah. Can you stretch it so we can see what it is exactly?
Can't eat paduk.
No, open it up, the tail. So I can show people.
Yeah.
My God, it's a bloody catfish.
Big catfish.
Is it nice?
Yes, nice.
Yummy. Let me see you eat some. And what's that? That's shit, is it?
Beef.
Oh, beef. Beef shit. Okay.
Lamb.
Oh, lovely jubbly. There you are.
Pink.
And what's that? Well, that looks like chicken, is it? Oh, well, that don't look too bad. But is this your breakfast?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No big fat running. Well,
oh, I see. It's more like lunchtime. Okay. Mm. Very good. Mm. Yummy, yummy. But not for my tummy. Okay. All right, guys. Say hello.
Hello.
We're all ready for the water festival.
Songkhan,
is it?
Yeah, Songkhan.
Yeah, but it's not for another 2 weeks. So she just wanted to be a bit flowery because we're going back to see her parents up in Khon Kaen, which is a 10-hour trip on a bus. Oh, God. I want to go on the aeroplane, only an hour. But she insists, oh, we got to carry some stuff. So there you go. So I shall make a vlog of our travels, and when we get there I'll run a couple of vlogs. Hope to do a little bit of fishing when I'm there on the local rivers. They haven't got any commercials up there as far as I know. So it's au revoir from our penthouse suite to the bus. So I'll catch up to you soon. We're just delivering the bikes back, and as I suspected, our £1,000 deposit is being withheld. Unless, oh no, hang on. I take it back, she's just given it to her, I think. Oh, there you are. Well, that's a bit of, I think she knows him, I think that's the thing. There you are, then. We wait for the water. Okay, our bus has arrived. And we're travelling first class, I hope. What's that doing? Where's our seat? Is there a number?
B-B-6-C-C.
We've settled in. How long is it going to take us?
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
One guy said 10 hours.
10 hours?
Yeah, 10
hours.
No,
it's not 10.
Hok le jet chumo.
7 hours.
7?
Yeah,
seven. That's more like it. Yeah.
They said 7 to call
off. We are now leaving 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, but if we're leaving now, 6, that's 12 hours. Mm. I don't add up.
They say it and I'm sure.
Unless you have a stopover.
Yeah, I think stop.
Oh, stopover, okay. Where are you from?
Oh, the US.
Yeah, I guess that.
Minnesota.
Oh, Minnesota, okay.
Yeah.
What's it called?
This is your kitten, do you, or your dog? Scratching, yeah. Sorry. How old are you next birthday? So how come on your visa application you put down a different date?
No, not the same ID card, 14 April, but I'm not born 14 April. I'm born 27 December.
So that's actually a year older.
Yeah, older.
2 years. So you're actually 2 years older than the university.
Yeah, or far too late.
Oh, God. Yeah, she's laughing at me. I went into the toilet with those bloody low toilet things. And I dropped my trousers and it was all in the water. What do you say?
Say we body want
those
for piss.
No.
You okay?
God. What a nightmare. I'm walking around in my underpants in the station. It only happened to me. Hello, here we are. This is just outside the village, or in the village. Tesco Lotus. All the world over. Tesco's. Hello, Nopparat. How are you today?
Yes, okay.
Happy to be back home?
Yeah.
Good, okay. All right, we'll meet your mama and papa later. Yeah. Typical layout of Tesco's. Fruit at the start. Oh, is it different? They've got a bakery very close to the entrance, which is not normal. Normally it's the furthest point away. All right, I'm following her, all in blue. Well, down the women's aisle. What's up, baby?
Yeah, for my junior.
Oh, for your skin, okay. Right, well, we just stopped for some noodles. What is this? Pork noodles.
Soup with pork.
Oh, all right. So soup with pork.
I soup with beef.
And yours is beef and mine's pork.
Yeah, your pork and beef.
Okay. Well, I just bought a couple of mattresses and a table and chairs as well, so that'll be delivered 2:30. Yeah, I'm sporting it today. Well, I'm going to dab ham now with this chopsticks. Says me. It's like trying to drink straw. It's trying to drink soup in a strainer. Yeah. That's the way to eat it. Let me try. Now paying the bill?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay. And now she's going to drive. A good thing about these roads is that you never see a copper. You never see a policeman.
No.
So we don't wear helmets.
Different.
Oh, excuse me. All that fizz. Now we're going to drive home to her house. This is part of a village, apparently. Right, now we're going to drive home. This is part of the village. Oi, wait for me! Being funny! Driving off without me! She got all the shopping down here. Look, in between her legs. It's an open road. Thank you. having a little bit of a foot massage here off a brother. Yeah, it's very good. Yeah, he's sort of, they know where the pressure points are. Anyway, the sun's just turned up. This is a bike.